Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages.
It's me, Mario!
Welcome once again to What's Paul Playing Today.
Hello!
I'm gonna turn this down just a little bit. And it's a show where I play games for my entertainment, and hopefully yours as well. As you can see, we're about to play some, Super Mario 64.
Okie dokie!
And there's Peach.
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I have baked a cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Sounds good to me. Let's go get some cake. I do love cigars. All right.
Yahoo!
Haha! All right, cool. All right, let's play some, yeah, I know. A to jump, B to attack. B to read signs, too. Control stick in the center of the controller to move Mario and ahead for the castle. Okay, cool. Press A to jump, Z to crouch, B to punch, or read a sign, or grab something. B to throw something you're holding. Cool. I really don't need the tutorial stuff. I've kind of, at the very least, got the controls down. And here comes the ridiculous camera guy. Okay. Cool. Sounds good to me. Thanks, Lakitu Brothers. I don't care. Alright, let's go inside. I've had enough of making Mario go wahoo yahoo. Okay. That's not good. Looks like, hey, what's up, buddy? Oh, okay. Oh! Bowser's stolen all the castle stars and he's using the power to create his own world and paint some walls. Please cover the power of the stars. New power stars, I should say. As you find them, you can use their power to open doors that Bowser has sealed. There are four rooms in the first floor. Start in the one with a painting of a bomb inside. Click all the power stars, you get to open the big star. The prince must be inside. Cool. Thanks, buddy. And there's the bombs. Yeah!
Let's go!
Okay. I could press A to talk, but whatever. Around here, you're allowed to get flashed by water bombs. Enemy bombs love to fight, and they're always sending ways to attack. This meadow has become a big battlefield ever since a big bomb got his paws on a power star. Can you cover the star for us? Cross the bridge and go left of the path to find the bomb, big bomb. After you push it back, you see the power star. Okay, I can do that. I just want to do that, really. I'm not too big on caring about that. I'll stick with the. So I know that there's a significance of getting all of the red stars, I just don't know what it is. I don't honestly remember what it was. All I know is I'm gonna get the, there's a water drop. Ah, my power. Yeah, and unlike other games, this is the first game that gave Mario a health bar. Which is actually kind of a cool idea. I have never been too huge on the Mario series. I've always thought that it's been kind of a, tired series is a good way to put it. It got old pretty quick for me. Like, I love the first one. Love Mario 2. Mario 2 is actually my favorite. And Mario 3, of course, is an absolute classic. You can't beat it. However, when that's absolutely all that you have to offer is where I kind of get a little bit salty and bored, I guess. Mostly bored. That's not to say this isn't a fun game. It absolutely is. Oh, no. Get up, Mario. And I'm going to be honest with you. They're not at all crappy games. Some of them are pretty crappy, admittedly. Some of the ones that I have played, like the Game Boy Advance, the Game Boy ones, have not had a history of being super great. Like Super Mario Land, for example. But I've always felt inundated with Mario titles. Like, there's just been too many. I understand that Nintendo likes to protect its IPs. I want to see something different. You know what I mean? However, I am having all kinds of fun, and I'm about to kick this guy's ass. Hey, what's up, buddy?
I am Big Bobum, Lord of all blasting matter, King of Kabooms the world over! How dare you scale my mountain? By what right do you set foot on my imperial mountaintop? You may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp. And you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario! You are the star I hold. You must prove yourself in battle. Can you pick me up from the back and hurl me to this royal turf? I think that you cannot.
Alright, we got it. Let's go. Womp womp. Oopsie. Hey, buddy. What's up? Oh, that's right. I have to literally just... Instead of chucking him off the mountain, I have to literally hurl him. Pardon the loudness. There's some jackass who decides that his cross rocket is... Whoopsie. Well, I have to get back up now. That's kind of a pain. Excuse me, Bob. There's the king. Let's see this again. Yeah. Just have Mario look around for a hot minute. This guy ain't doing shit. Ooh. I think you have to do it 3 times, quite frankly. I don't honestly remember how many times you have to throw him. And thud. Yep, that's it.
You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll have to pick up the pace if you want to take the King Bowser by the tail. Methinks my troops could learn a lesson from you. Here's your star, as I promised, Mario. If you want to see me again, select the star from the menu. For now, farewell!
Wow, he just exploded. Seems like you do a lot more damage than that by exploding.
Here we go!
Like I said, it's not a bad game. It's actually kind of fun. And there are several more stars to get in this one. Save and continue. Card one of those stolen power stars. Now you can open some of the sealed doors in the castle. Try the princess's room on the second floor. And the room with the painting of Womp's fortress on floor one. Bowser's troops will still be gaining power, so you can't give up. Save as Mario. Search for the stolen stars. I know that there's... I thought there was more in there, but I don't really... I really want to show you guys more of the game other than this. Second floor. There's 8 stars. That's okay. But I really want to show you guys more of the game, because I know this is just a short gameplay video, maybe 20 minutes or so. So I'd rather show you all of the game that I can. It's basically heading up here. Mario, my castle's in great peril. I know that Bowser's the cause. And I know that only you can stop him! Doors of the castle have been sealed by Bowser, can only open star power. There's a secret path in the castle. Paths that Bowser hasn't found. One of those paths in this room, and it holds the secret of one of the castle's stars. Find the secret star, Mario. Help you in your quest. Please, Mario, you have to help us. Okay. I'll try. Aha! There it is. Toadstool's secret slide! There's a star hidden here, but Bowser couldn't find. When you slide, press forward to speed up, pull back to slow down. If you slide really fast, you'll win that star. Wah! I don't know what the time trial is for this. But, it's kind of Mario Kart-esque, I guess. Seconds. How'd I do? Yeah!
Here we go!
And now I have two stars. And just like that. Alright. Reacting to the star power. Door slowly opens. And this is pretty cool. Womp's Fortress.
Let's go!
Hello, Lakitu Brothers, cutting in with a live update on Mario's progress. He's about to learn a technique for sneaking up on enemies. The trick is, he has to walk very slowly in order to walk quietly. And wrapping up the filming techniques reported on earlier, you can take a look using C right and C left. Press C down to view action distance. When you can't move the camera any farther, the buzzer will sound. This is Lakitu Brothers, signing off. Whoa! I don't really care about that. I thought there was something in those, but apparently not. At least not right now. That's a thwomp. No, thwompy thwomps. Excuse me, buddy. I love the switch palaces. How do I get there? What do I do? Oh, okay. There are special caps in red. Green and blue blocks. So the switches in the hidden course stacked with the cap blocks. Okay. Whee! What's this? Path is near here. Easy does it. No one is allowed on the top of the mountain. You know it's good for you. You don't wake anyone who's sleeping. Move slowly. Tread lightly. Gonna tiptoe through the tulips with me. Bitch! You got slapped by Mario. What's up now? Punch! That shit's fucked up. Go! Go! What the hell is that? No! No! I'm not going. My god.
Oh god, that was gonna make me sick. Blah, blah, blah. Just imagine Mario puking everywhere, right?
Excuse me, pal. No.
Get up there! Gosh darn plumber. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? Makes me so mad! We build your houses, your castles, we pave your roads, and still you walk all over us! Do you ever say thank you? No! Well, you're not gonna wipe your feet on me. I'll crush you just for fun. Your problem with that? Just try to pound me, wimp. Ha!
Oh, I missed. Basically, that's the way to do it, is jump on him and then flop him. Like that. Ooh, simmer down, buddy. That's two. Okay, this should be three.
Oh, crushed again. I'm just a stepping stone, after all. I won't gravel. Or grovel. Here, you win. Take this with you.
I love that they explode. What's that about, man?
Here we go!
Victory symbol. Alright, card power stars. Now you can open any door with a 3 on its star. Come and go from the open course as you please. The enemies ahead are even meaner, so be careful. I will do so. Hey, what's up, Toad? Yes, I know. Oh. Okay. Sounds good. One. Interesting. Okay, there's 1 3-star door. There it is. This is my least favorite level in this entire thing. Hi! How's it going, King?
Let's go!
Alright, this is probably gonna be the last level that I do, depending on how horribly I do. Because I do horribly in this game. At least this one. Because the swimming mechanics are just plain awful.
Where the damn thing is.
There it is. Finally, got control land. Alright, what do we got here? Keep out, that means you are. Anyone who goes cave without permission will meet certain disaster. Okay. We shall see. Arrgh, ahoy, matey. I use some in treasure here, I do. But to pluck the plunder, you must open the treasure chest in the right order. What orders you say? I'll never tell. The capital. Okay, I don't know the order, so... That's not it. That's not it. Guess one. You. Alright, that ain't working out. Done! Give me my star. I think one more map will do it. Okay, what's up, little kid? What's up, buddy? The stars are also hints of finding them. You display the beginning of each course. You can collect the stars in the order you want to find some stars. Enemies or items in this specific star. If you collect some stars, you drive the course. We're all waiting for your help. Cool. Just a regular cigar. Specifically Corona Cigar Company. You need a key to open this door. Let's go to this one. I haven't been in here yet. Let's go. Please go to the cottage first. Welcome to Snow Slide! Hop on! To speed up, press 4 on the control stick. To slow down, pull back. Okay. Whoa! Did not expect that. Cool. That was unexpected for me. What's this? Cool. Yeah. Expected. Alright. See you in the actual end of this line. Alright, cool. That was fun. Oh, random star. Okay. I'll take a star. For freezies. Five stars! Woo. Yeah. Yeah.
little penguin lost. Hey, what's up, little dude? Almost as bad as Baby Mario in the Yoshi's Island. I hated that so much. Where am I supposed to go? I genuinely do not remember where to go. No, 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 come back! You turd. Oh, okay. I'm supposed to be down here. Come back here. No, come back! Stop! Stop it! Little dude, come here. Okay. It's so salty. That'd be interesting. There's Ma. Nope. Get away from me. No! Little dude! Come back here. We're almost there. We're almost there. Come here. Yeah!
Here we go!
All right. Any more?
Let's go!
Oh, race. Oh. Huh. All right then. Unexpected. Come here, little bastard.
Get out of the ground. Get out of the frickin' snow. Here you go. Oh, okay. And piss off, I guess. Can't get in there. Okay. Well, there's that. Oh, hey, Pink Bomb. What's up, dude? Oh, great. Yeah, because I can do that now. Oh, shit! Oh, you can clear the can for me.
Mamma mia!
Anyway. Oh. Well. I think I've showed you the bare basics of Mario 64, really. I mean, it doesn't get much different than this throughout the rest of the game, to be quite frank with you. There's cool hats you can put on if you find the secret stuff. There's... What's this? Okay. I just like the Yahoo. It makes me laugh. On the inside, of course. Yeah. What? Gosh darn it. Stop. Okay, stop. 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 Stop fucking around. There. That's it? Okay, cool, I guess. Broken tailbone. Ooh, what's down here? Keys. That blows dicks. Well, I think we're gonna about wrap up here. Yeah, that's gonna do it for me. So, that's gonna do it for What's Ball Playing today. Tune in next week when we have the number 2 of all time, which... Gosh, I don't remember what it was. Oh, Super Smash Brothers. Not a huge fan of the series, but... Smash Brothers... Super Smash Brothers. I think it has to be Super Smash Brothers on this console. Anyway, that's about all it's going to be from me today. Tune in next week. We'll have some more What's Ball Playing today. And make sure to check out the debut of Loaded Cart Gaming Podcast fairly soon. Cheers.